That should push us to top 4. Especially with the goal difference.
Oh, swing.